The strongest earthquake in 25 years rattled Taiwan Wednesday morning, collapsing buildings and triggering landslides, killing at least 9 and injuring over 900. The 7.4 magnitude quake was centered off the coast from rural Hualien County, but shakes could be felt over 90 miles away in Taipei and in China. At least 64 people are still trapped in rock quarries, and authorities lost contact with 50 people in buses touring a national park. Tsunami warnings were issued but later lifted, and emergency crews are still searching for survivors. Taiwan is regularly shaken by earthquakes, but authorities reported being surprised by this tremor's strength and did not anticipate sending alerts in advance.